Hey people, how's it going? We're back. Okay, he's new. He wasn't there last time. So, let me pause. We dealt with the control stone, but we hadn't killed all the enemies because we went back out the secret passage under the statue. And Marcus wanted me to talk to him, and last episode, I could not talk to him. He was broken. But since Captain Anagril showed up out here, maybe Marcus is not broken. Marcus is broken. Well, we're going to continue our ways.
Well met.
You did it last. The gates of the Market District are now open. We may turn our attention to evacuating the Imperial citizens. Great! Your father would have been proud of you, as I am. You honor his memory with your deeds. Thanks for continually bringing up this sore wound in my pride. He places a hand on my shoulder. His loss was a great blow to us all, Fadia, but I see strength in you, and that gives me hope. It's unwise for you to stay here any longer. You've done enough to aid the people here. I'm sure your father would not want your life endangered. I suggest you follow the citizens and retreat to the Market District. I remain here to ensure all who can escape do so, but I will follow your suit as soon as I possibly can. Come with us. I can't. My duty demands I save as many lives as possible, and we will not know who may be trapped within the wreckage here. Find yourself a place of refuge, and don't worry about my fate. Well, Rakka watch you, Captain. Good luck, Fadia. May Rakka keep you from harm. That's right. Alright. Well, here we go. If this doesn't work, I'll just load up a save and we'll go through the front door of the Imperial Hall. Should speak to each one of the Shadow Guard before heading into the Market District. Ooh. There's the Imperial Guard that I can't talk to. Let me try.
Well met.
Grock is doomed! I'm trying to hurry to the docks, but the damn thing won't let me go through. Talk to him? No? So we have to go out. That's bad. Either I really borked up the game, or they're doing it. Because I'm not gonna make it if I have to kill all these guys, and he just dropped for no reason. Did I trigger something unknowingly? Because I did not shut these guys off. I don't see any more followers here. Oh, bacon! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Run, 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 run! Run.
I'll have your life.
Yeah. That's what you said last night. Hey, you guys.
I'll have your life.
I'm being attacked here. Being attacked here. Oh, great. Now they're here. Hey. Hello! Help! Do 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 do. These guys are not helping me. Well, unfortunately, risk it for the biscuit.
Face of the pain, worthy foe. Die! pain.
Light mage armor. I thank you guys for helping. There we go. Item must be equipped first, okay. Empty quick slot. Alright, cool. Thanks, guards! Thank you! Somebody was paying fucking attention to me. You know what? We're gonna rest. Took them forever to wake up! But apparently, you need to go out the front door to trigger this shit. That's baloney. Seriously, it really is baloney. Now can we talk to Marcius?
Yes. Hello to you.
Kara, witnessed you carry the market district. How's the how has it fared in this battle? From Kara. Not well, I'm afraid. Oligarak seems poised to fall to the Crimson Prophet's followers. Marcius, we must get the Voyager quickly. The docks have not been overrun yet, but it's only a matter of time. And from Harkon. What of the Crimson Prophet? Has he not been sighted in the market yet? Yes, the Prophet appeared a short time ago, making his way to the docks. I believe he's attempting to make his escape from Garak. Marcus, we don't have much time to tarry. I need the Shadow Guard's aid to stop the Crimson Prophet before it's too late. You must not escape the city with that jewel he took from the treasury. Fadi, it's good to see you. Come. Garak is in grave danger. I've been waiting for you. You guys didn't see me doing the Benny Hill maneuver in front of you? Screaming for help? This man is a man. Most of the city lies in ruins, and few remain alive to defend the walls. On all sides, Garak is beset by enemies. The Crimson followers from within and barbarian hordes from without. I fear Garak is doomed, Fadia. How could we fall so quickly? It's difficult to say, but it appears the Crimson Prophet is growing in strength. He's always proved troublesome to the Empire, but never before has he managed to accomplish such an assault as this. Garak's fall proves the Prophet has grown to be a far greater threat than we had ever imagined. One has only to look in the destruction he has wrought here to realize that fact. Most of the city lies in ruins, and few remain alive to defend the walls. On all sides, Garak is beset from enemies. Oh, God. What can we do to help? Can't do anything. We can live to strike back at another time of our choosing. My companions and I can help you escape Garak before it falls, and we may be your only hope of survival. Well, no shit, let's go! As of yet, the docks have not fallen to the enemy. We have a ship there, the Voyager, which can take us to safety. I would like you to accompany us. We gotta hurry. The Crimson Prophet is still on the loose, and the docks will not remain safe for long. Why do you have such an interest in my safety? Your father's a friend and mentor to my companions as well as myself. We would like for you to come with us, as we intend to have revenge against those who took Okaris' life. Alright, let's go! You'll be safe on the Voyager. I can spare one of my companions to escort you to your ship, but the others I need if we are to stop the Crimson Prophet. Speak to each companion and choose which you will be your escort. Once you've done so, we will make our way to the docks. What are you going to do? I can't aid you at the moment, Fadi. Harkon requires my strength if he's to stand against the Crimson Prophet. Rest assured, my companions will keep you in good company. Alright. Please be quick. We don't have long. I know I'm going to pick it's going to be Lion. Terran's a thief, of course. Kara's a cleric, but I'm going to go with Lion.
What do you want?
So hoping you'd arrive unscathed. You've done much for my friend Terran. Please allow me to escort you to ship. I can cut you a path, a safe path, with great ease in this darkness. Sounds like just what I need. Let's go. All right. Make save again. Let's do it.
Well met.
How are you? Yes, hello to you.
I'm a scum-faced Crimson Prophet, Fadi. I wish you luck. I may Rokat keep you safe. That is bullshit. Can I go now? Jesus. Okay, we got an update from Journal. Escape from Garak. Make for the docks.
Hey, Steel, villain. Die, Kerr.
Okay, before your dismayed eyes, a great ball of magical fire erupts along the bridge leading to the docks, destroying the gate immediately and scattering debris all along the path, as well as throwing Imperial Officer Ganlin roughly to the ground. He's uninjured! Madam Fadi, is that you? Yeah. It's good to see you alive, Fadi. Word reached me of your father's death. I'd little hope you would survive. I tried to keep the gates to the docks open, but it seems the enemy has finally bested me. Get to the docks quickly. I'm at the docks! There isn't much time. Hurry. Okay, is there another way to the docks? Try to find the boat here on the riverbank, but most have already been taken by the others, so I don't know if you'll find one available. Michael Ravenclaw had a passage to the docks below his lair. May the gods keep you. He dead. He dead. Might as well get the last level up out. I may need those 3 or 4 hit points I get. One? No fucking way. I am not living with one hit point. That's not acceptable. Good. All right. Anchoring post. All right, let's go. I'm too excited to talk right now. Bash it! God damn it. Why can't I continually attack people? There's supposed to be a way off this boat.
Die,
Come on, Fadia, attack him! I don't know why she doesn't continue to attack. I have to keep clicking. I guess it just takes 5 seconds to get that bow up. I'm used to melees. Come on, bitch! Fucking attack! What the hell was I doing? I don't remember. Oh, yes. This used to be trapped. Rope with a grappling hook. Awesome! See before you an anchoring post for one of the small boats floating off the nearby docks. Previous owner died before he could make the escape. A rope lies attached to the post. You could try to toss it in the nearby boat and reel it in. Do it! Success! You catch the edge of the boat with the rope just well enough to bring it to stepping with the distance of the bank. Board the boat! Let's do it! Alright. Looks like we gotta go that way. I'm so turned around, it's not even funny. Oh, cutscene! You come upon Marcus Albright and his companions, apparently having cornered the Crimson Prophet here in the docks. I'm gonna take a drink. Oh, he's Digimon in your ass. Your days are finished, Prophet. She'll never leave Garak with that jewel. Harkonnen begins gesturing his hands in preparation for a spell. As Harkonnen releases his sorceries upon the Crimson Prophet, a strange magical sphere arises around the red-robed figure, stopping the spell before it can reach him. Do you truly think that I, the Crimson Prophet, would fall to such a pitiful display of power, fool? No! I'm afraid as you shall fall this night. Crimson Prophet... Not Samatska! The Crimson Prophet utters a single word, unleashing a powerful magical blast which sends Harkon reeling to the ground. For Marcus, to me, Shadow Guard! The Crimson Prophet must not be allowed to escape! He looks upon his attackers with disinterest. I grow tired of your meddling in my affairs, fool. You see, the Crimson Prophet raises his hand in the air, calling forth a vile cloud which covers the docks and sends everyone to the ground, reeling in nausea. Now I believe I should be on my way, but before I do, I should leave you with some companions to keep you preoccupied while I make my escape. Sorry I didn't go into the deep voice acting.
Taste of my wrath!
Oh, destroy these fools while I escape on my ship! Let the Shurikun Empire cower in fear before the might of the Crimson Prophet. Thank you. Uh-oh. Stunned. Damn. Well, not that I would have been any use in this fight, but... Oh. We must ensure our Conan has survived this Solan skate. Please, come with me.
What?
Yes, hello to you.
Harkon, are you alright? Crimson Prophet, where is he, Marcus? We must not let him escape with the jewel. Marcus turns to the western banks of the docks, pointing in the direction of Ling's ship. The Prophet is gone, Harkon. We couldn't stop him in time. Fuck! Get the Shadow Guard to the Voyager, Marcus. We have to set sail after the Prophet immediately. Harkon, there's no way we can stop the Prophet now. His ship flies with unnatural wind behind it, giving it speed we can never match. So be it, then. She'll simply have to track him down and cover it later. Come, let us be away from this accursed city. He looks at me, feeling contempt in his glance. Bring the child of Ocaris as well, I suppose. For Ocas will want to speak with her upon her arrival as Xantara. Of course, Harkon. Marcus turns towards you. Fadi, it seems there's little hope remaining for Garak. You must come with us to our ship. I know, I guess I don't have any choice. We have time to speak further once we reach safety. For now, we must hurry to the Voyager. Come, Fadi, we must hurry. No shit.
Yes, hello to you. Yes, hello to you.
My character was exported successfully. I entered the bowels of the ship. I'm assuming a cutscene now. Hello? The music's changing. Alright. So this is the Voyager that's going to save the Shere Khan Empire? I guess that's that! I have no cursor. Sorry about the loud music! Anything gonna happen? Okay, I'm gonna start clicking buttons. I clicked the mouse button. I'm gonna click again. Okay, I guess that was it. So hope you enjoyed Shadow Guard with Fadia Thaint. I don't know what happened to the end. I thought it was pretty good. It's a shame that this is the only thing they've got. There's no sequel to it. My complaint would be being forced to go out or go near the front door of the Imperial Hall in order to trigger the end quest to go into the Market District, you know? That. Because if that was the only way to do it, why was I able to take the secret passage back out again? I didn't think about that. Either that or I have a bugged version, which is possible. So, that's it. Ended it on a Friday. Good. Monday, I'll find something else. I don't know what. Keep a track on Twitter. I may put up a poll or throw something out there of what I want to do. Give me your feedback on it. So leave a like if you like, or don't if you didn't, and I'll see you Monday with a new adventure. And have a good weekend.